Can you talk me through what you're doing with your hands?
Okay, well, I'm pushing down with the heel of my hand and I'm lifting it up high when I start the push and roll through. And then I'm turning the clay with my left hand as it's moving, so the length of my palm around the clay. And the clay is pivoting on the ball this right hand. So if there's an imaginary line through there, it's rotating around that line. And it's quite a small bit you're moving each time, it's just that wave, but because you're doing it very rapidly, because it mixes the clay really very quickly, and you should be sort of rocking on the balls of your feet, so you're using your body weight rather than pushing hard with your arms. And because this clay has been through Cosmo, it doesn't really use that much. I usually sort of count up to 30. And then you finish it by pushing less and rolling more. So you can turn that round and cut it with a wire.